Did you know that for thousands of years, the fate of an entire civilization hung on the whim of a single river? Before the Aswan High Dam, Egypt was at the mercy of the Nile's annual floods. One year, devastating floods would wash away homes and crops. The next, a crippling drought would bring famine. It was a cycle of feast or famine, life or death. To break free, Egypt embarked on one of the most ambitious engineering projects in history. Building the Aswan High Dam was a monumental challenge, a story of immense sacrifice and national determination. Thousands of workers toiled under the desert sun, moving mountains of rock and sand. When it was finished, it didn't just control the Nile. It electrified the nation, transformed agriculture, and became a powerful symbol of a modern Egypt. How can a single structure so completely redefine a country's destiny? Thanks for watching.